even know what does that much damage to me. It's like insane. This is triple arrows. That's just what triple arrows does.
Ow.
Oh, are you kidding me? What?
If you want no harm to come to Celius, why did you spirit him away?
Down here in the dark, he will turn into a shadow, and I will become the prince instead. I will have no qualms using our magic powers. I will be the true nightmare of Britain.
Oh my gosh, that does so much damage with those triple arrows. Especially because these are three big guys. It makes them very annoying to deal with. There we go. Jeez. First challenging fight in the whole game, I think. You're gonna make me go through all that effort to line up three planks and not even put a secret thing up over there. I see a thing up there, but I don't think I can hit it from here unless I'm supposed to. I really doubt I'm supposed to. No, I'm not supposed to, definitely. Okay, it's a gargoyle. Oh wait, Pontius. Like I said, it's a really good thing I'm playing this today, otherwise I would have definitely forgotten that tomorrow. Okay. That looks like a lot of buttons I gotta push. I'm not really certain how I'm supposed to hit that one. I mean, that one seems easy enough, I think. How do we hit this one? And then I have to be able to get one of those to get one through, so I think I have to use Zoya's thingamajig, except why would that be electrified? If I use her fairy rope. Just thinking, I could put it down there? I don't think that would work though. Oh, they finally let me meet with a challenging puzzle. See, that doesn't really do any good for me, I don't think. Oh, actually, no, that rope apparently can hold up, but not down. That is kind of stupid. It's actually really stupid. Well, I'm gonna do that again. I just want to make sure that it didn't mess something up. So I did this, and I let you go up with as much rope length as I could get. And then I move you over here. Yeah, I can't hold on to that. Like that. But it can push it up, it just can't hold on to it.
Amadeus, let's solve this puzzle together.
Zoya, what do you think I'm doing? Your hints are not helpful. So I do need to... Okay, I could get that one pretty easily without using the magnet. I don't know how I can get that one, though. Because that stupid thing is in the way. Like, if that were down there, it'd be easy, but I guess that's the point. Like, okay, we got that one. Oh. No? Not yet. No, that's close, but no. Somehow do it this way. Just trying to see how little I can get it on there. Pretty small, but no, that's not gonna work, so. What the heck could I pull up? Then I have to shoot that with an arrow, so. I think I had it. I think I had the right idea. Maybe.
We need a box! A plank might be good as well.
So yeah, would you stop grabbing on? See if I could get that to go underneath. Just like that. We're good to go. Now we need the other one. Are you kidding me? There we go. Oh my gosh. There we go. Okay. Finally. Jeez. Okay. Oh, that was kind of stupid.
Let me out!
We're coming!
Why would he want us? We are the reason all this happened. Goodness, just a rope. I can't make up your mind if you want me cut or not. Okay.
Thanks. Do you know the way out?
No disrespect, Mr. Prince. But it's time you took a stand. Do you know how to fight?
What? Fight my own shadow? How? What about the potion of light? Shadows usually aren't too keen on that. Won't drinking that make him stronger too?
Well, it's a gambit. But it's that, or politely asking your shadow to go away.
I'm pretty sure this is a terrible idea. We usually work our way up from terrible ideas.
Ah, so we are to engage toe to toe.
The heroes are right. I have to stop running from you.
You've learned to dream of light, but you do know. The brighter the light, the deeper the shadows. And we all know from the natural order of things, either there is light and darkness,
or just darkness. Either way, the shadows win. Heroes now needed to encourage Celius to fight his own shadow, which he had himself summoned using his father's spellbooks. And here was the problem. What could the three heroes do for Celius, if only the prince himself could defeat this villain? And what sort of nightmares did the shadow have in store for them all?